The identity function. So the equation for the identity function is y equals x. In other words, whatever y is, so is x, and vice versa, hence the name identity. It's a line that has slope that also crosses through the origin, because if x equals 0, then y also has to equal 0, because y equals x. So you can call that a diagonal line through the origin as its shape. So what's its domain? Well, you can let x be anything. So that's all real numbers, and in integral notation, that's negative infinity to infinity. And of course, if x can be anything, y is exactly equal to that, so the range is also all real numbers.